Hi, this is Rena from thecheesethief.com, and today I'm going to show you how to make these tiny heart charms right here with the rainbow loom. So you can see they're really tiny, and they're a little on the puffy side just because they're so tiny. So let's get started. Oh, but before that, I just wanted to address one question that I had about my nails. I think I showed a video of them. My nails were done in a video, and I got a few questions about them. And they're not stickers. They're actually a technique called water marbling. So if you watch my tutorial, I actually have it on the YouTube site. I'll flash a picture and then just do a little spotlight where you can link to it. To see how to do this. It's really cool. You use water and nail polish and a little toothpick to make the flower designs. Anyhow, let's get started with the heart tutorial. So first I'm going to take my loom, and I'm working on the opposite side of the arrow, and I'm only going to use these three pegs, and I'm going to wrap one rubber band around one peg three times. So that's two. So you're basically making like an end cap. I can even get the third one wrapped around. Okay. And now I'm going to take two rubber bands, I'm doubling it up, and I'm going to just put it on, and I'm going to cross it. And then I'm going to take the bottom three rubber bands. So this is one rubber band, and I'm going to put it over, and then you can see that it's just in the middle of those two. Now I'm taking two more rubber bands, putting it on like that. Actually, I'm going to crisscross it. You don't have to cross them. I just think the heart looks a little better when you cross them. So just depends on what you like. You can try it both ways and tell me what you like in the comments. Okay, now I'm going to pull one side up and then this one. The bottom, just pull the other side up, and that's it for one side. Now I'm gonna do the same thing on this side. So take my rubber band, maybe it's easier if I wrap it like this, wrap it three times, put it on the, oops, I lost one, that's only two, wrap three times there, cross it. And then take the bottom three, the bottom one rubber band, but three wrap three times, put it over, push it down, take another two rubber bands, crisscross it, take the bottom two, pull it up. Now this one, since you have two from the existing, the previous one we did, and then there's two in the middle, and then there's two on the top. So you're gonna take the two middle ones and then pull it over. Okay, and then now we're just going to take this side, which is the last side that we did. So we did this side first, so we did this side last, and then we're just gonna take these two rubber bands and put it over onto this peg, and then we're gonna take these two rubber bands and then put it onto this peg. Okay, and now we're just going to reach our hook in. So, just reaching my hook into the middle, pulling a rubber band through, and creating a slip knot, just like that. Now I'm going to take everything off of the peg. And there you go. There's your puffy heart. So usually I like to attach it at the end of my bracelets like this. I really like this one. I do use two colors on this one. I use a dark blue and a lighter shade of blue. It's more of like a teal. So I think that's really cute. So I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. Please write in the comments if you want to see how to do this with just a hook or no loom. Thanks, and please visit my blog at www.thecheesethief.com, and have a great day.